They could fund a border security bill, but can they come with something to address dreamers or asylum or some of these hugely complex issues? And it's only going to get, this issue is only going to get more toxic as the Republican presidential nomination, as that fight goes forward. Trump and DeSantis slugging out over this stuff. So this is a really tough issue. It is a crisis. The Republicans talk about it's a crisis. But if it's a crisis, can you offer solutions? The Republicans are on one side, and the conservatives are kind of on the other. Just, you know, it's the problem that the Republican Party has faced for years and decades.
No. 1 minute. He's getting the piano. He broke the leg.
Congressional and special counsel investigations that have implicated Republicans. Leader Jeffries has selected freshman Democratic Congressman Dan Goldman.